The next song you're going to hear is my arrangement of Great is Thy Faithfulness. And I wanted to just take a quick moment to explain the story behind the arrangement because it adds so much to the song. When I was writing it for the My Story, My Song project, I was at the piano, I played a new arrangement, but I wasn't really excited about it. I repeated this process again, still wasn't excited, but the third time I went to the piano to play it, I fell in love with the arrangement. So I prayed, God, what is it in this arrangement that you can show me? And the coolest thing happened. So I had just started the song just playing one note. It just sounded good, so that's what I went with. And I was listening to this one note, and I noticed there's a pattern. It's very simple to play, but because of the pattern, you as the listener, you know exactly the next note that I'm going to hit because I've been playing it so many times. You know the tone of it. You know how hard I'm going to hit it. You know when I'm going to hit it because of the pattern. God's faithfulness works the exact same way. He has been so faithful throughout all of our lives, all of the circumstances that we've had to endure. He's been faithful. Psalm 34:19 says, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers him out of them all. Every single one. So all of the things we've ever been worried about, God is faithful. He's good. And when we're in this motion of life, up here, we know because of the pattern, the note is going to be hit. God is good. He's faithful. So listen to that one note in this next video.